In another twist on the ever-changing chessboard of forces engaged in Syria, pro-Syrian government forces who've been fighting the Kurds in northern Syria for the best part of the last 7 years have entered Afrin near the Turkish border at their invitation, fellow Arabs resisting a Turkish invasion. In Turkey, in a parliament in warlike mood with soldiers' children in attendance, President Recep Tayyip Erdogan promised that despite setbacks and a slow rate of advance, Afrin would be surrounded in the coming days. Our operation may look like it's moving slowly because we're acting with sensitivity towards civilians and trying not to put our security forces at risk. In the coming days, the siege of Afrin city centre will begin at a more rapid pace. Turkey's objective is to remove a potential Kurdish threat from its border and strike further east to Manbij. But that town has US soldiers and Syrian Free Army units alongside the Kurds. And analysts believe Turkey will need US approval to move on the town, approval that may not be forthcoming.